The exercise is consider the combustion reaction between 1 liter of liquid methanol with the density 1.85 gram per milliliter and 500 milliliter of oxygen gas measured at STP, that means 273 Kelvin and 1 atmosphere. The products of the reaction are carbon dioxide gas and water vapor. Calculate the volume of liquid water formed if the reaction goes to completion and you condense the water vapor. At first, we have to calculate how much mole of methanol and oxygen gas we had. So we take the 1000 milliliter of methanol and multiply it with the density, and so we get 850 gram methanol. For the amount of substance, we divide the mass by the molar mass of methanol, which is 32 gram per mole. And so we get 26.5 mole of methanol. For the oxygen gas, we need the ideal gas law. So we take the 1 atmosphere because of the STP and the 500 liter and divide it by 273 Kelvin and the gas constant, which is 0.08206 mole and Kelvin per liter and atmosphere, and so we get 22.3 mole of oxygen gas. Now we have to check if the mole of methanol and of the oxygen gas fit together. So we take the 22.3 mole of the oxygen gas and multiply it with 2 mole because of the methanol and divide it by 3 mole because of the oxygen gas, so we get 14.9 mole of methanol, and that shows that 22.3 mole of oxygen gas react only with 40.9 mole methanol and not with 26.5 mole. Maybe you noticed that we have to change the units of the ideal gas constant, so it's liter and atmosphere per mole and Kelvin. Now we calculate how much water we get. So 2 times the amount of substance of methanol is the amount of substance of water. So we have 29.8 mole of water. But we want to know how much milliliter we get, so we have to multiply it with the molar mass of water, which is 18 gram per mole, and so we get 536.4 gram water. The density of water is nearly 1 gram per milliliter, so we also get 536.4 milliliter of liquid water.